people who have the same skin color with us. Their color, whether it's people from Mozambique or Angola or Nigeria or anywhere in the 54 countries in Africa. You must know you're an African. Because there are many others with whitish color. You don't know them. They are there, you see them all the time. But you can't say this one gilikwerekwe. This one comes from somewhere else. They are here in this country. They have never been attacked. And they are also so-called foreigners. But because their color is white, and you must understand why Africans must unite is because the West don't want Africa to come together. Imperialist forces, fascist forces, racist forces don't want to see Africans united, because when South Africa, BRICS, Brazil, Russia, India, China, and the entire Africa comes together, we form more than 55-60% of the world population. You know what that means? When Africa is united, we will never go to IMF. We'll never back US. They know that. And that's why they want to play what they have done in the past, divide and rule. That's why even now they are pushing tribalism. Sanganani is our penny apartheid.